The decline of natural resources and the ecosystem is currently one of the largest threats to humankind globally. In Uganda, there has been a rapid depletion of natural resources over the last two decades, according to the National Environment Management Authority, also known as NEMA. Environment defenders project that the extinction of many water sources, severe climate change, and water crisis across the country will become a very big problem if no immediate action is taken. This is Chabisho Hills, located in Buhunga sub-county in Buhweju district, 53 kilometers from Barara City in western Uganda. At the base of this hill, there originates thousands of streams that form main tributaries, which form the main part of 8,200 kilometers of River Ruizi, which passes through 14 districts to its way to the largest lake in East Africa, Lake Victoria. It houses millions of wildlife and is a source of water for hundreds of thousands of people in Ankole sub-region and beyond. But the rate at which its catchment zones are depleted is extremely high speed.
I think people have continuous encroachment on the water sources that will be contributing to the water levels. For example, here in Buhweju, the water source for rivers comes from the place called Buchenjo Jera. It is a very big hill with so many tributaries coming from that very hill, forming the main stream of Ruizi.
Swamps and wetlands along the riverbanks have been turned into farms and grazing zones, and tens of hundreds of buildings have been constructed despite a number of policies in place intended to protect this fragile ecosystem.
Conserve the Itosho Nyateme wetland. We came down in Rwampara. We started with the Kashasha Chibingo wetland in Bugamba, and since that place has had big resources of wetland, we are now extending our interventions to Ihoho, Chibuba, Kongoro, Nyakikara wetlands found in Bugamba and indigenous sub-counties in Rwampara. We focused on these wetlands upstream because that is where the major source of pollution comes from.
Some environment defenders are living in fear as a result of court cases filed against them by alleged environment degraders.
Sometimes you feel threatened because they are suing as an individual. I have a court case in Barara High Court where I'm being sued as an individual in my name, and the degrader is claiming that I destroyed his farm, stolen his cows, and others died because of me. In fact, he's demanding for the two Frisian cows from me and the other expenses. If you total them up, you can even go to 400 million he wants from me.
Jeconias Mutingwire, the NEMA officer in charge of Western Uganda, is adamant that many natural resources have been severely destroyed.
So the major threats, according to districts and regions, the serious threatened rivers and wetlands are in this region, whereby to trace a pocket of remaining wetland, it is almost unheard of because they converted them to animal farms.
Environmental disasters can be devastating on socio-economic development of a country and its people. Therefore, it's a mandate for all stakeholders to lower its dangers. This story was compiled by Damba Waziri for the news.